slow and steady there, dear. This is a great exercise to help activating the component of the internal thighs, where the legs would be there, and the deeper components of her said core region. Now what can happen, usually speaking, is we're gonna have imbalances. Particularly, that foot wants to get into that external bias position in relation to our standing strength. When that happens, now we're going to rely on those particular muscle groups to rotate into this particular pattern, which causes a variety of issues that we've talked about in the past. So the ball gives us something to literally target or squeeze into. The weight of the ball makes it a lot more difficult and keeps this engagement throughout the repetition. And her keeping the alignment in her feet, particularly not bringing the feet together, keeping a 90 position from her hip joint to her knee joint out to her calf, allows her to now access all those components of the core, which is also applying the strategies of alignment.